mandible claw on Shane Alden here at ringside. They haven't even been in the ring yet. And there goes Shane upside down into that steel guardrail outside. Was right here in the PAL. If my memory serves me correctly, it was 3 years ago in the Spindle City Rumble. They were the first two competitors in that bout. Now, Eric, what does he have there? He's playing something in his mouth. I have no idea what that was. Brother. shot to the top of the head with a chair.